We're gonna have Kristin White. She's volunteered to have St. George's captain Lionel Cann blow a cricket ball at 120 miles per hour. We need you to make, I need you to move. Lionel's gonna blow from her. Kristin's gonna stand right over there next to where you are. Just make a clear path. Everybody be quiet. Because Somerset runs things, right? Somerset!
Somerset!
Here we go. This guy's going through it. Lionel Cann, let me know when you're ready.
St. George's, and she's looking like she's been practicing. You think she's gonna hit the ball? You all better duck. You all better duck. Dennis Martin from Bermuda, you better watch your head, man. Kristin is crazy with the ball. Children, everybody, group the children. Hide your kids, hide your wife, hide your husband.
Oh, she got booed. She got booed. Last stop, she got. That's a duck. That's a duck.
Duck.
That's a D-U-C-K duck.
Rubber ducky, you're the one. Okay, we're gonna see if she can do this one more. Oh, she hit the ball. Y'all gotta give a round of applause for that, Donja.
All right, you know what? That's it, that's it. Come over here, before you hit somebody.
Yo, I just want
Facts!
Hold on a second.